Hello friends, so today we'll be discussing about what is the work done by a torque. So let's say this is a stick which is hinged at this point and there is a torque tau applied on this and it moves by an angle theta. So in that case, the work done by this torque will be defined as W is equal to tau theta. Hope you liked the video. Thank you, friends.